Hello friend, this is Swapnil. In this tutorial we will see how to flash the Exodus ROM, which is Bugless Lollipop ROM in Honorolly. For that you will require to download the filzrecovery.image Exodus ROM around 277 MB, GAFs require around 121 MB. Download all these things and place it in the root of SD card. Now install the RSHR app and Kingroot. First root your Android with Kingroot 3.5.0. Then install RSHR app, open it, click on cancel, click on recovery from storage, search here for Filz recovery, click on it, yes, it will ask reboot into recovery, click on yes. Here we enter into recovery mode. Now first take a backup of current ROM from here. Click on here, backup to storage / SD card 1. Take a full backup of stock ROM. Click here, delete from storage / SD card 1. See this. Delete this backup and create a fresh backup. Okay, deleted. Now click on backup to storage / SD card 1. This backup will require around 3 GB space in your SD card and it will take around 20 minutes. So maintain some patience. Backup is successfully created. Go back and click on wipe and format option. Click on clean to install a new ROM. Click on yes, wipe user data. Done. Click on wipe, alt, Dalvik, cache. Done. Now go back. Click on install zip. Click on second option, choose zip file from storage / SD card 1. Now click on Exodus ROM. Click on install / done. Click on wipe, alt, Dalvik, cache. Done. Now go back. Click on install zip. Click on second option, choose zip file from storage / SD card 1. Now click on Exodus ROM. Click on install / okay, flashing of ROM completed. Again choose the second option and similarly flash the gaps. Done. Go back. Click on wipe and format option. Click on wipe, cache. Wiping completed. Click on wipe, Dalvik, alt, cache. Done. Go back and just reboot system now. Click on English India, select your country.
click on next. 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 This is the Exodus ROM lollipop ROM.
Thanks for watching. If you like my efforts, please subscribe me, give me thumbs up. Bye bye. Meet you soon.